Okay, we're here at the Mountain Laurel House, and the plumbers have started working. Here's one of our plumbers over here trying not to be on film. But he's pulling some pipes, some water pipes in this house, Ryan. They're very colorful. There's white, and there's red, and there's blue. What are we looking at here on this water piping?
Well, chaps, this is what we call PEX. PEX pipe is a plastic pipe, not like your typical copper that we used to use back in the day.
So we used to run copper pipes under the slab and then up into the walls, through the house. Yeah.
We now use a product called PEX.
And why did we get away from copper? What was wrong with copper?
Old. The pipes froze. The pipes could break.
Yep. These pipes won't break?
They will not break. They will not corrode.
Awesome. And I guess because they're flexible, here we go. We can get a shot right here. The plumber, he's pulling on these pipes. And since they're flexible, he can just run them wherever he needs to through the attic.
Installation's a lot easier.
Yeah. That's great. And then you told me earlier that you're installing a very energy-efficient water heater in this home. Talk to us about that. What have you decided to do here?
What we're utilizing is what's called a Navien tankless water heater.
Navien is a type of water heater.
It's the brand.
It's a brand.
The type would be a tankless water heater.
Okay.
Which means it only heats the water when needed.
It's a gas appliance?
Gas appliance.
Uh-huh.
It also has built into it the hot water recirculating pump.
Well, what does that do for the homeowner?
What that allows the homeowner to do is it has a small reservoir that it keeps hot, and it constantly pumps hot water circulating through the hot water system in the house. When they go to a faucet, they'll get hot water instantly within about 7 seconds anywhere in the house.
So isn't that energy inefficient to keep running that hot water all around the house all the time?
It's pennies to the dollar.
So they actually save energy because they only heat the water that they use.
Correct.
And when they turn the hot water on, they get it instantly, so they're not
wasting
a minute and wasting
water.
A bunch of water.
Exactly.
Very
we
good.
We also don't have a 50-gallon tank that can age and eventually erupt, which they all do. They'll all leak, they'll all erupt eventually.
Yep.
Which then, if it's in your attic, can cause flooding inside of your house. Tankless water heaters is tankless. There is no water inside the tank.
That's great.
Yeah.
And so, how many years can you expect these tankless water heaters to last for the homeowner?
About 20 years.
20 years. Yeah. That's fantastic. That's great. So, and this is all part of the Hensley Premier Builders Energy Smart Program. Is
yes,
that right?
It's our Energy Smart Program.
That's great. Okay. Well, thanks for your time, Ryan.
Yes, sir.